Now, we got news this morning that the economy grew at an annual rate of 3.2% in the first quarter of the year. That's a very strong growth rate. Texas played host to Bernie Sanders. He was on the stump in Texas, preaching socialism. How did socialism go down in Texas when the next day we're growing at 3.2% growth?
You know, we've got wacky urban areas in the state of Texas, but the average Texan laughs when they think of Bernie Sanders. And I think, you know, if I were a progressive Democrat that prided myself on diversity, I'd be embarrassed that Bernie Sanders and now Joe Biden are leading the polls in this Democratic race for president. It's a joke, and Texans aren't going to fall for it.
You think Texas is solid Trump in 2020?
Absolutely solid Trump. We're going to have to work for it. We're not taking it lightly. We had a rough go at this last election cycle, but I think a lot of that was just a factor of historical midterm problems combined with some candidates that maybe took things lightly, and they've definitely gotten their act together. And we're getting ready for a tough but successful 2020.
Okay, Congressman, thanks very much for joining us today. A great day, and thank you very much for being here. Thank you, sir.